Greetings. We face an enemy our government is afraid to name. Their number is growing. See how they hide their faces. They indoctrinate their youth in hidden camps deep in the jungle. Make them wait with dinner bowls turned upside down, teaching them the lethal two-handed death strike, shaving their heads by unlicensed barbers. As their mothers look on in horror and tears, forcing women to bow to them. When will feminists awake to the threat? We have no idea what we are up against. These saffron samurai have no fear. This monk personally choked out a tiger. Some even choke out two at once. The left is blind and ignorant to the threat. Everything about them is to the right. Right view, right mindfulness, right concentration, right effort, right livelihood, right action, right speech, right intentions. Nothing about them is to the left. When will our leaders wake up to this threat? How long will they claim Buddhism is a religion of peace? Freedom of expression, go to hell. The next photo was photoshopped. As if I needed to tell you. Laughable, right? Buddhism is more a religion of peace than the religion of Antichrist could ever be. More Christians are dying every day at the hands of Mohammedans. The religion of the Antichrist is just beginning to unveil itself, so to speak. And day by day, Mohammedism will reveal its true heart. Annihilate those who insult Islam. Behead those who insult Islam. Massacre those who insult Islam. Mohammedism, Satan's last day, one world religion. Coming soon to an area near you. Are you going to give up your faith or your head? May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.